How do we improve the human experience at work? Is it by working from home? And what do all these changes mean for women, minorities, and frontline workers? I'll have answers to all this and more.